I gotta do Change Gonna Come, cause that's it just means a lot to me.
I was born by the river,
yeah,
in a little town, just like that river I've been running ever since. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it is.
Wasn't this Trump's theme?
It's been too hard living, but I'm afraid to die.
Show the video.
It's been a long,
Looks like I got to put the black feet on the ground, yeah. Play one mind your business. Well, now, Mr. Harrod had another act he wanted to call up. We're going to call up Valentine's. Here, didn't we come out? The Valentine's.
Yeah, come on out to Valentine's. And I got a special guest in the house. My brother has come down from Flint, Michigan to say hi to everybody. Paul Herring, he's holding it down for the real folks in Flint as far as the Flint water crisis, knowing that they still don't have fresh water, they don't have good water in Flint, Michigan. So let's not have short memories, guys, when it comes to environmental stuff. We turn on our faucet and we take that water for granted. We flip on that light switch and we take that for granted. Can't do that anymore. Let's start taking better care of this planet and the resources that she's given us. Y'all feel me? Paul, stand up and say hi. His business is Spectacle Productions. He has got a great YouTube page. Say hey, Paul, there he is. He's holding the councilman accountable. Finding, following the money, speaking truth to power, and that's all we all need to do that. Speaking of which, I couldn't let Kwame leave. Without saying something, I can bring the mic to you if you want, Kwame. But Kwame, who has been a strong, strong warrior in this fight for a long, long time. And we met back in 82, the year I moved to Nashville. We've been doing the African Street Festival ever since. So come on up and let's give him a hand, y'all. He's the first man to not stand for the Pledge of Allegiance to Metro Council. So Kaepernick ain't got nothing on you.
Let's give Sisway a hand. He taught one time to the school children some words we use without carefully examining what it means. Sisway taught me and taught the kids, don't never say, I'm going to throw it away. Because Sisway said, where the hell is away? Away is somewhere down the block, down the street, down the stream, down the river. Away is somewhere near you. And that away is going to come back and bite you. Thanks, Sisway.
All right. Ride, Saturday, ride. Let's get some more of this jam. Valentine's, right?
Yes, Sisway. Glad to do this with you, man. Glad to do it for you.
A little kiss that called on me. Call on me. No more lonely nights. We'll be
Valentine Little Estate for Mr. Harold, y'all. Thank you, Valentine. Pretty man Charles. And
keep it up, sis. Right.
Pretty man Moon and Pretty man Frank. And the lovely Miss Valerie, y'all. Give it up for the Valentine. Right now, Dog in the Dog Pound is coming up.
All right, y'all. I'm gonna read it. My dad telling me to do 9 things at one time. Turn it around, son. Read it. Put it up. Take it out. You know how church can be. Stand it up. Put it down. Sit it up. You got it? Okay. This is what it says, y'all. Today we are honoring Sisway Harry for 25 years being an advocate for healthier neighborhoods, advocating children's rights, and reminding us that Earth matters. He has really worked on this. And this is from the Tennessee Rhythm and Blues Society. Today, November 15, 2016. All right. It is my humble pleasure to present this award to you, my brother. You deserve it. It's long overdue. And thank you. Thank you, man.
Speech!
Couldn't have done it without every single one of the neighborhoods has been part of our Earth Matters over the years. Some of y'all may have seen this in the news 5 years ago when TDOT decided they wanted their land back and they did a big land grab. It was like a blitzkrieg on our garden. But we have rebounded from that and we are now moving forward in different directions. It's helping the communities that's most in need. Because gentrification is real, y'all. It's real. And we need to organize around it to hold on to our neighborhoods. Don't sell. If you know anybody tempted to sell, have them see me, because we got all kind of organizations that can help you stay in your house. So it's so important that we claim where we are in gardens and trees do that. We're doing training this upcoming spring on permaculture and green jobs. So we're trying to create jobs for folks and beautify our neighborhoods at the same time and go back to our traditional greatness of people of the earth. So thank you, everybody. Everybody's been there, and God bless you.
This is Mr. Heron, y'all. Give it up. Make him feel good. Now we're going to give you the funk part of the show. Dog in the Dog Pound featuring... Doc on camera. Doc gonna be on the counter. You
Yeah.
y'all. We're gonna keep it going. Thank you. left y'all. Doc, you haven't been here for a while. We happy to see him. That's just quitting, y'all. Thank you. They call me Dog, and this is the Dog Pound. They let me. Somebody laughed. Y'all ready? Y'all ready? Let's get it on. Take it to the bridge, y'all. wait a minute, wait a minute. Did nobody scream? I'm sweating like two barracudas? You know what? Hey, it's hot barracuda up here. I'm gonna do it one more time. So y'all catch me. I'm not gonna wear it. I'm not gonna push. Push you, baby.
Sing it with us. Give me some background. Tell me, baby, are you
down, y'all. Way down, way down. Woo! That's funky. Y'all ready for some real funk? We finna turn a loose. We gonna let Sam Diggs out of the pound for just a little while. Can we let him out? Can we let him out? Sam, you ready to get out? You can't stay long, we gonna pull you back now. I'm gonna keep that change on you, but we gonna pull you back. But right now, we want you to get out. You ready? Mr. Sam Diggs on the bass guitar, y'all.
Come up.
What's your name?
Joshua.
Joshua is going to do something for Mr. Heron. Dog, I need you to come in and hook this up for the man going to sing us through this.
Okay.
Hook his phone up. Every Tuesday night, y'all, we're doing it right here. Next Tuesday, we got another person we're going to honor. And next Tuesday, my son's going to bring his band out to honor this young man. We're going to honor next Tuesday. Everyday people. Good evening, everybody. How we doing tonight? Doing well? All right, fantastic. It's so nice to be in front of you all tonight. My name is Joshua, and if you like hip-hop and dope shit, you came to the right place. Consider this your mid-show break. I know Joshua's a common name, so I do have a tagline. It's reality rapper. All right, so all I do is rap about what I know, and I do not censor myself. The good news is any word that you hear, you have probably said or heard before. And I'm a Christian and do not, what is it? Is it, you ought not throw the first stone, right? That is. All right, so with that said, what we're going to do tonight is we're going to start it aggressive, then we're going to move to something fun, then we're going to move to something revolutionary, and then we're going to, yes, sir. Oh, it's up there. Hey, hold on. Okay. Hey, Jamal. My phone is back there. Can you plug it in and play? Thank you. Yeah, we're going to have three recorded tracks, and then we're going to finish it with a live instrumentation. But thank you for your time. I hope you all enjoy as much as I enjoy writing, recording, and everything. Nah, that's not right. I need the first track. Also, can we turn it up? All right, yeah, right now I think I'm just getting a monitor. Can we not incorporate these?
Okay.
I think they just said that this is the last band is here every Tuesday.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And they said it's
free every Tuesday.
Oh, okay.
What
you
mean? I'm sure. No, I mean, I couldn't.
Yo.
Here we go.
absolutely positive there ain't no stopping this tropical goddess from trying to bring me down with her seductive massages. I wish I wasn't made of flesh. Sometimes I weak to these women. Try my best to live my life, but this sun is just sinning. And I'm beginning to see it, considering I'm more addicted than riddling in the arm of a junkie. I push the needle in. I need a fix, like tires need a fix. A flat up to your first day, so I guarantee there ain't no going back. It's kind of like rapping, but more destructive. You see, I would give a fuck, but forget where my fucks is. Of course, this melody is telling me to keep it 100. I'm rapping tougher than burnt steak. This fire till I overdone it. You fuck your dummy, quit crying, I'm dying. You're lying, I show your ass out with full defiance. I rap until I pass out. Rap till I can't breathe nor conceive. You approaching the ability of me. I believe you couldn't do better because you do it for the cheddar. I do it for passion, passion rappers. Like kicking stones, I'm snapping at assassins so ready. The show is deadly maneuvers. Be you dead before you hit the floor, stupid. You're entering the danger, danger, danger zone. You in the danger, danger, danger zone. You in the danger, danger, danger zone. You in the danger, 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 danger zone. You in the danger. Hey, cut it, cut it, cut it.
Yeah, the system ain't really translating. I can't hear it. I really can't hear it. So let's just do the one live. Let's do the one live. All right. Yeah, let's do the one live trap. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Y'all liked it a lot better than I did. I appreciate that. Hey, but yeah, come on. We gonna play. No, we're not doing. No, man, that don't sound right. We gonna do the one with the guitar. And I'm gonna do my best impression of a singer. For y'all. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna turn it on. You can't hear nothing. Try to play it. Yeah, you good. Yeah, now that I can hear. No. Let's go ahead and play. It's called Right Now. Just got over a little illness, so y'all bear with me.
Are you sleeping? Are you awake right now? You ask why am I weak?
God made you.
Now all I do is think about about the ways you hurt me, and all the ways I repay you.
Well, again, I want to thank everybody for coming out tonight. This second shift has made it. And clap yourself up. Like Sharon said, clapping is free. Don't cost nothing. My friend Charles here is a very talented poet, so while the band sets up, I'd like him to share a piece or two with us.
All right. I guess I'm sharing a piece or two. I didn't realize that was happening. So it's an honor to be here on stage, honoring this wonderful gentleman here. I tell you what, I haven't known Sizzler for that long, a couple of years. But every time I'm with him, I learn something new about a historical figure that I either have heard of or haven't heard of. The people that he's met, I'm just consistently like, really? You met that person? Really? It blows my mind. I'm connected with a lot of young people that are getting all excited right now and wanting to get super hype on the revolution because of what's going on at Standing Rock in North Dakota, and they're organizing and trying to raise money and getting all excited. And so I've been kind of praying that energy can stay and root down here locally in Nashville and have some staying power. Please join me in that prayer. My goodness, because there's so much energy. Let's kind of bring some of it here and grow some things with it, right? So I think I'm just gonna free flow from my mouth hearing as the stars glow in the night when we plant seeds biodynamically prepared for hearts to sing and fruits to be plucked by the happiest of birds. And these words just come from inside, and I don't know anything about everything, but I know a little bit about something, and that something that I know is that we are here presently on this planet, and I'm so thankful to be in your presence here with all of you in Sizwe. And oh my God, 25 years of Earth Matters, that is a quarter of a century. That's a victory. Let's celebrate a victory tonight, 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 right now. Bless.
That was all right. Give it to them, y'all. We need that kind of thing now. Yeah. Right now, Z is going to wake you up. Z, you ready?
You guys give it up for the band. Seriously. Incredible. Got you.
Red. That's it, we're doing the next.
What's your name? Lex. Yes. All right, your name.
Charles.
Charles. Break it down.
The herbal shall set you free.
Yeah, that's the truth. You know.
Alright, how's everybody doing tonight? No, I asked you, how's everybody doing tonight?
No!
Right on, right on. You guys remember this? And then there's something wrong.
One, two.
want a brand new car. But the price ain't right. Ain't down right cheap bar. Yes, it would. Start riding a bike. They make a milk out of powder. Yeah, they all got the babies crying. Throw your troubles away.
I got three.
Dance to the music, yeah. Let the DJ play. When the lights go down, yeah, like I do they do.
Thank you. tomorrow. It seems to me, girl, you know what I know I can. You see, I beg, stole, and I borrow. Easy like Sunday morning.
gonna be. Right here, we're gonna close it out with the main man. One other than the fabulous Love Child.
Hole in the wall.
Well, you get your dentist, you know better than that. One and all of the love child.
Thank you.
y'all. Come on, y'all. Come on, y'all. Come on, come on. Come on. I want to get it good. I want to get it all up in there. Come on, y'all. Come on, y'all. Come on. Yeah. You know what? You know what? You know I love you guys. You know, this is family out here. When I come out here, sometimes I don't get a chance. I don't get a chance to get out like I want to. Because, you know, when you get a certain age and everything, sometimes the Lord tells you, you need to stay home tonight. So I listen to the Lord. But I love you guys. I love coming out here. Enjoying everything. Then I got my own thing, Love Child Review. Boy, I got a bunch of guys. These guys, they just rush me crazy. But they rush me crazy enough. I love them, though, like I love you. I don't know nothing to do but love. I guess that's why they call me Love Child, because I got my own style. I believe in doing unto others as I have them doing to me. I believe in loving my neighbors and letting them fuck with me. You understand what I'm saying? But as long as they're cool, I'm cool. You know, I got some problems. I've been having them for a while here. I'm going to sit down right here, y'all. I told y'all I'm getting old. I'm getting old. February the 16th, I'll be 71 years old. God's good, ain't it? And I love him. I love him for all the things he bought me through. I love him for being a mother, being a father, being friends. And for bringing me among people like you. Place. When people go to, you'd be surprised how many people.
Said something before we leave. This was your night. Everything was for you. I hope you enjoyed yourself. And you've done a lot of great things for a lot of great people, and they came out to tell you, and I'm proud that we were able to give you a plaque, and you had a great time. So this, in your own words, just say what you want to say.
All right, so it's not members only tonight. It's for everybody. This message is for everybody. All right, special thanks to Pete and Betty, Betty Horton, Pete Horton. Love you all. Thank you so much for nominating me for this honor. I really appreciate that. And those of y'all who hung out.
Step into the light.
But I just want to change, I just want to challenge us all to rethink trash. Dr. Carver taught us that there's no such thing as trash. We got to learn from our elders. He said there's no such thing as waste. All waste is an unused resource. So we go home and we look in our trash cans at home. We think, okay, what really belongs in this trash can? So in this new world we're building, we're gonna have to reuse and make cottage industries out of all this stuff, all these treasures that are in these dumpsters around Nashville. Just waiting for us to apply our African intelligence to and make new products, cottage industries, and we can do it. We've done it before. We can do it again. So thank you, Jimmy. Thank you, Caroline's All-Star Band. Thank you all my friends that came from high and long and far and near, and my brother who came the longest all the way from Flint, Michigan, that surprised me tonight. Thank you, Paul. Love you. And it just means a lot to me. So y'all keep an eye out for Earth Matters. We're doing big things, and we sure want you to be part of us from here on forward. Peace, love.
hair grease.